make it straight from the heart. I want people to feel what I feel. I want them to feel that energy, that.
Came to my house and asked me if I could help get some music. And I was like, so yo, what's up, what y'all wanna do, man? I'm down for helping y'all to make it happen if you got skills. If you don't have skills, don't waste my time. And that's when I heard Dilla. Kill sat behind it in the ear, amazing. He already knew what he wanted.
That's one thing I learned about J Dilla instantly from his production was don't depend on sonorization.